security because some knucklehead broke probably every liquid rule there is. Going through security is hard enough. Well, with taking off your shoes, emptying your pockets, pulling your laptop or tablet out of your bag. So why on earth have they come up with this ridiculous liquid thing to slow us all down when you hear those dreaded words? Excuse me, can you step aside and open your bag? Listen, I get it. Corkscrews and scissors might not be anything special, but they are sharp and pokey, so I can understand why you're not allowed to travel with such items in your carry-on. Who knows? Maybe they might hurt someone if your bag is up in the overhead locker and your neighbor is trying to push their bag in next to yours. Or, you know, when the person behind you keeps pushing your seat with their knees and you've just about had enough.